you went away. I cried so many tears. My life has never been the same, and there has never been a day that I don't think of you. Set it free, yeah. And I'm not sure how much I can bear, yeah. I'm missing your smile more each day. Heaven, is there a heaven? Is there a place where we all go? Yeah. Heaven, is there a heaven? Is there a place where we go?
Hey. Yes, family, you're locked in to the Reggae Takeover with me, DJ Proclaima. This week's feature, Tenna Star.
Ever since you went away,
tune is called Evan.
So many tears.
It just touched my heart, you know. I'm gonna talk to you about it in a minute. I'm gonna make you hear it first.
And there has never been a day that I don't think of you. Baby, how I miss you. And I'm not the same man I used to be. Yeah, you can't say it's sad. Is there a heaven? Is there a place where we all go? Yeah. Heaven. Is there a heaven? Is there a place where loved ones go? Yeah. I wanna know. So let's cherish the love we have. Let us plead for lives today, 'cause tomorrow may never come. Let's do it now. Set all grudges aside, let your love abide. Write them on the tables of your heart. One day we'll meet again. My faith's my only strength. Heaven hold a place for me. Oh, heaven. Is there a heaven?
All right, powerful, powerful track. That poses an amazing question. Heaven. Is there a heaven?
Is there a heaven?
And you know what? We've been in a season where we've lost so many people. That for a lot of people, it's left them wondering.
Is there a heaven?
So guess what? I want to tell you today that there is indeed a heaven.
We all go.
And there's also a hell to be avoided. So you could say to me, Proclaima, how do you know that you've never been there? And the truth is that nobody alive today has been there.
Is there a heaven?
In fact, we cannot get there on our own. So God did something about it. God, the maker of heaven and earth, realized that we are helpless, that we're unable to get ourselves to heaven. We're unable to get ourselves right with him and in a relationship with him. Sent his one and only son. His son's name is Jesus Christ, aka Yeshua. And I just want to say to you today, if you're listening first time to this show, or if you're listening, a lot of people listen to me, ain't even Christians, you know, they just like the vibes. But let me say this to you. There's a lot of people who've died in the last 2 years who never expected to die. There's a lot of people who've passed away suddenly. There's a lot of people who got caught up with everything that's going on, and they have died. And they have gone into eternity. And unfortunately, their eternal destination cannot be altered. Once you cross over, once you pass away, you cannot change what's going to happen. All right? God didn't set it up like that. God set it up so that you can secure your place in heaven through his son, Jesus Christ. Jesus says this. He said, no man can come to the Father except through me. So that's what Jesus said. So you cannot say that you love and respect Jesus if you do not believe his words. All right. He said that. I'm not quoting me. I'm quoting him. He said, no man can come to the Father except through me. All right. So the only way to contact the Father, the only way to be in the place where the Father is through his son, Jesus. Now, the good news is that we can accept Jesus Christ into our lives by a prayer. I'm going to play a new tune by Peter Spence, which is actually called Jesus Loves Me. And the other side of that, I'm going to pray with you. And right now, I don't want you to dilly-dally. I don't want you to wait another day. You do not know. Tomorrow is not promised. The next hour is not promised. This could save your eternal life.
His Majesty. Oh, he loves me, yes. Oh, yes. Listen.
Family, for many, Jesus is a sticking point. But God has not made multiple paths. You cannot go direct to the Father on your own. Jesus himself said, no man, no woman, no person, no boy, no girl can come to the Father except through his son, Jesus. I want you to know that Jesus loved you so much, he stretched out his arms and died on a cross of Calvary, taking upon himself your punishment and my punishment for all our wrongdoings. God is a holy God. And to enter into his presence, we have to be free from sin. We have to be free from wrongdoing. And all of us do it. And that's why Jesus came. Because again, we were hopeless. We were helpless. Unable to free ourselves from sin. Family, please do not miss out on eternity. Do not go to the wrong place. Do not let anybody misinform you. Do not let anybody mislead you. Jesus is the only way to God. Jesus is the only way to heaven. All right, I'm declaring that to you now. I'm saying it boldly. I don't want anybody to fall out with me, but if you have to fall out with me, you have to fall out with me. All right, and some of you, you've been trying and you kind of feel like giving up. Sometimes I feel like giving up, you know, because sometimes I realize, boy, sir, life is hard. Sometimes I don't rate myself, what's going on inside my own heart, you know. But what I will say to you is this. God has not finished with you and he's not finished with me. And I want to say to you, if you're a backslider and you've moved away from God, then God is waiting for you. There's a story in the Bible about the prodigal son. The prodigal son was with the father. He decided to move away. And guess what? He ended up eating the food of pigs. All right. That is not God's desire for you. That is not God's plan for you. God wants you to be in a relationship with him. So in Jesus' name right now, we're going to pray. And if you need to get right with God, if you want to know God through his son Jesus, I simply want you to raise a hand. And I don't care who's with you because this is too important. I don't care whether they're going to laugh at you, mock you, turn their back on you, dismiss you. It's too important. This is between you and God right now. All right. Somebody needs to stand up for Jesus and say, I follow Jesus. Don't business about nobody around you. Don't care about their opinions because it's God's opinion that matters. So say this after me. Say, Father God, I come to you through your son, Jesus Christ. And Father, I thank you for sending him into the world so that he could pay the price for my sins. Father, please forgive me for all my sins. Please forgive me, Father. Please forgive me for everything I've done wrong, Lord. For all my mistakes, Lord, for those sins that I did on purpose, Lord, for those ones I've done in ignorance, please wipe my heart clean. Father, please connect me to you through your son, Jesus. Amen. Family, if you've done that with sincerity right now, I want you to begin to praise God. I want you to begin to worship God because something wonderful is going to happen to you.
His majesty.
And you know what? This song can play again. We got Peter Spence. A long time, brother. Listen. Loving this. I want you to hear the words. Somebody say, Jesus loves me. I was out there just drowning in sin and defiling. Backslide, if you come home today, I want you to know Jesus loves you.
He made a sacrifice greater than no other. When he walked up that rocky road to Calvary, yes. And he took the sins of you and I on his shoulders. Lift up your hands, you know we have the victory, yeah. Jesus loves me, yes, I don't care what they say about them. Jesus loves me, yeah. I was out there just drowning and he found me.
having a little tender moment before God today. Before the Lord through his son Jesus. Somebody somewhere, you need to look at your people and say, Jesus loves you. If you've got some cronky, unbelieving, atheistic, paganist, bad mind person with you, just love them anyway and say that Jesus loved them. This special dedication to my Lord.
Since I was a little boy, I heard about you. Thought everything you did was cool. You remind me of Superman. But you're greater, cause there ain't no other man. Would die for sinners, a sinner like me. Why me? Ain't nothing good in me. But you looked past that and rearranged that. Can't believe you did that for me. You love me. Though you know I don't deserve you. When I go my way, you try to get hold of me. I don't understand. Please tell me why you love me, love me, love me. Tell me why you love me, love me, love me. Please tell me why you love me, love me, love me. Hey, hey, just as I am. Please tell me why you love me, love me, love me. Tell me why. Love me, love me, love me. Tell me why you love me so.
Somebody somewhere, please push your hand in the air for Jesus.
I want to love you back.
I want to love you back, Lord. Thank you for loving me. What a way God loves you today. What a way Jesus loves you. Don't say that to yourself. What a way Jesus loved me. That's a Sean J there, just as I am.
Oh, Lord, you're so awesome. You're so awesome. You make the flowers them blossom. Oh Lord, you're so awesome. Yeah. You made the birds and bees. You made the plants and trees. And everything we're swimming at the sea. To live in a harmony. Nighttime I see the stars in space. Daytime I feel the sunshine on my face. You made it in 7 days. None like you.
None like.
Me coulda search every valley, every sea, but still there is none like you.
None like.
I feel bound to your majesty. You me a feel rejoice. The mankind you sacrifice your life. Still there is none like you. None like you. As cool as the breeze blowing at the evening. When I'm in your presence, it's a beautiful feeling. Receive salvation from your offspring. The one true king crucified for your sins. Selfish humans, we don't know what we're doing. But he gave us forgiveness. That is why there is none like him, Jesus. There is none like you.
None like.
Me could have searched every valley, every sea, but still there is none like you.
None like.
I feel bound to your majesty. Let me have to rejoice. The mankind you sacrifice your life. Still there is none like you. Almighty creator, divine illustrator. On your canvas, me know you paint every acre. You're the way maker, no sin nobody greater. Mount of blessings where you give me, I need a calculator. What an artist, you make the mountain and the skies, make the scientists and unbelievers.
Mountains are high, but never higher than way. And we can get over it. Problems could have been, but never bigger than we. And we can get over it, over it, over it, over it, over it, over it. The Almighty get with truth. Over it, over it, over it, over it. I used to push us a common life and come, but we juggling and keep juggling over, over. I used to wicked a common, but mine a common, we keep on juggling over, over. Orange peel, I put in my tea and I drink up. Cause when the bills are piling and food are low, we keep on juggling over, over. And when Papa got home in his arms, I'm a juggling over, over. Mountains are high, but never higher than we. And we can get over it.
Now I've been broken, and I know what it feels to be run down. Yeah, I've been hurting, and I know what it feels to be let down.
Let me just a.
Okay, family, back inside part two. The blessed love rhythm. Nisa taking us in. Congratulations to her brother JD, by the way. Family, 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 ministry tune.
Remember any problems you face.
Just encouraging you. Somebody needs encouragement. You need encouraging.
The faith now. You gotta keep holding on.
Holding, holding.
I know that things getting harder, but you gotta be strong.
Be strong.
Never give up. Don't you give in. God on your side, I know you win. Keep holding on. Faith now, you gotta keep holding on.
Holding, holding.
I know the journey is tough now, but you gotta be strong. So strong, don't you give up, don't you give in. Fight the good fight, you will win. Keep holding on. Hey, I know it's rough, I know it's tough,
I know it's tough.
You feel like giving up. Not enough,
no way.
Your bills keep piling up. Sometimes you sit and you wonder why you gotta suffer while the wicked them prosper. But the riches of God had no sorrow. Keep your faith, there is hope in tomorrow. Keep your faith now. You gotta keep holding on, holding on. I know the life getting harder, but you gotta be strong. Don't you give up,
no way.
Family, keep the faith, keep holding on.
Yeah. In a crisis, in a pandemic, God is near, there is no need to panic. Forever faithful, I'm ever grateful. Take us through well, I know He is able. Propaganda then spread, social media can't thief my head. No, I'm holding on to His word, to what the Bible said. I'm
our family is a gospel DJ. We are so blessed nowadays. So much tune to play. So much quality like this. Thank God for life.
It is He who wakes me up every morning. Every morning. Thank God for life. The flowers and trees, the birds and the bees, they come calling. They come calling. Thank God.
God is the lion in my roar.
The lion,
made me stronger than I've ever been before. He'll never leave me, and I'm sure He's everything I need and more. By the enemy, I was bitten. Without God, I'm a kitten. He's a lion that makes me roar. The enemy is out there now, seeking to destroy any way, anyhow. Tried to get the best of me when I was blind and could not see. In the fight for my life, the enemy struck me down to the floor. Then out came the lion's roar, and the enemy was no more. God is the lion in my roar.
He's the lion, he's the lion, he's the lion in
me. Maybe stronger than I've ever been before.
Stronger than I've ever been before. Since I've been with Jesus, I'm not going to say that life has been perfect, but I know who I am and I know whose I am. And to know that your sins are forgiven, what does the scripture says? It says, blessed is a man whose sin the Lord does not count against him. Imagine that feeling. All right, family, doing a little old school vibration. All of the anointing. Brother Michael Moore, listen, tune.
The Holy Ghost is a blaze in a me. God anointing a blaze up in a me.
All right, somebody somewhere, you need to get your skanking on. All right, one time.
The Holy Ghost is a blaze in a me. God anointing a blaze up in a me. The power of God a manifest through me. It a blaze up in a me. It a blaze up in a me. It a blaze up in a me. See a tongue one like him was silent me. Throw the power that manifest through me. Not even water can't quench it. Not even fire me say can't burn it. Predestinate by God Almighty. It a blaze up in a me. It's a blaze up in a me. Blip, blip. It's a blaze up in a me. To the man's spirit say they come attack me. Rebuke them, send them back a cemetery. No bad mind, me say no envy. Blip, blip. It's a blaze up in a me. God anointing, it's a blaze up in a me. The power God a manifest through me. Blip, blip. It's a blaze up in a me. God sent you now, me say don't on in a bit. They want the people them down and in heavy. Jonah disobedient and they don't want to go with them. In took a ship say him a go a touch. God send rain and storm up on the water. Blip, blip. He start blazing a him. The Holy Ghost start blazing a him. The power got some manifest through him. Jonah run saying God and in heavy. Want the people them down and in heavy. People repent and people baptize. He start blazing a him. The Holy Ghost start blazing a him. God and I see start blaze up in a him. The power got some manifest through him. Blip, blip. It a blaze up in a him. Blip, blip. It a blaze up in a him. Blip, blip. It a blaze up in a him.
Brother Michael Moore, we're loving that, innit? Wonderful, wonderful. Just nice and nice to go into the old school.
To be loved.
If you know me, you know Proclaima loves it old school.
Sustaining love.
All right, this one's Alan Petty featuring Rochelle Maxius Ben.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Sustaining love, listen tune.
I've never felt like this before. The way you comfort me and tell me you love me.
it's so magnificent, your power there is with up. When I call, you're always there. Your covenant's so sincere.
And it's your love that gives me life each morning. Didn't have to do it, but you did it.
This must be
the kind of love that makes me smile. Only you alone can give this
sustaining love.
Your love that lives eternally. The only thing that keeps me here. Hard to find, and I got it right on me.
All over
the sweet love, like when my tasty pine. Yes, the man from Calvary,
Jesus.
He is the amazing love, the King who died for me.
And I know, I know, I know.
You are an awesome God, hands down. It's overwhelming your thoughts of me and the powerful works your hands have done. But when I raise my head to those big blue skies and I rise to breathe the breath of life, I already want to sing a love song.
And it's your love that gives me life each morning. Didn't have to do it, but you did it.
This must be
the kind of love that makes me smile. Only you alone can give this
sustaining love.
Very nice, right?
Yes.
Big up yourself, brother Alan. Also, sister Rochelle. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm at the top of them again. Your love is what I need. Every single day and in the morning, show your love all over me.
And you know what? Sending a shout out to listeners each and everywhere. Whoever you are, wherever you are. Whatever country you're in, whatever situation you're in, I want to send love to you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I want you to know today that you are special, created by God. You know, all your life you may have been told that you was this, you was that, you was a failure, you're broke down, you're worthless. But that's not what God says. God says, I have a plan and a purpose for you. A plan to prosper you and not to hurt you. But to get that plan activated, you just got to put your life in the hands of God. And we already prayed earlier, just do it through Jesus. Just say, Jesus, come and take control of my life. And watch him change and rearrange.
You never fail me, even if I fail you.
He will never fail you.
You never leave me, even if I leave
you. He will never give up on you.
You never walk away.
You know what this tune has to play again? Somebody somewhere, you need to know that everybody's left you, everybody's failed you, but he will never, ever. He's not in his nature. It's not how he is. It's not who he is.
You never fail me, even if I fail you. You never leave me, even if I leave you, Lord. You never walk away, even if I walk away. You are a faithful God, Jesus, you are a faithful God. Oh, yeah.
Oh, 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 oh.
When I think of your stripes, I see my healing, your blood for mine. You did it all for me, just for me, yeah. Amazing Father, amazing lover, amazing grace. Wow. A thousand times I've failed you, a thousand times I've wronged you, but you've never ever left me alone. Oh God, now I can sing and shout hallelujah to you. Now I can sing aloud hallelujah to you.
Away, yeah. Even if I walk away, you are
Cause you never fail me. Even if I fail, Lord, you'll never leave me.
Same.
Even
yesterday, today and forever,
you'll never walk away.
Your mercies are new every morning, Father.
You are faithful, God.
You are my rock.
You are faithful.
Oh, you are, you are.
I see the cross, I see victory. When I think of your stripes, I see my healing. Your blood for mine, you did it all for me.
Just for me,
just for me, just for me.
The word of the Lord came to Elijah in a time of famine. And he said, I've commanded a woman to feed you. So to the raven, he said, today you must stop. And to the brook, he said, dry up. Because I heard a sound of cedar, a sound of faith, and I must show up.
Sun grew hotter as she gathered sticks that day. And as she wiped her brow, her heart started to pray. Surely there's a God in Israel, he will make a way. He'll help me. He'll help me. Then Elijah called to her, said, woman, give me a morsel of bread. As the Lord lived, she said, I've got nothing but some meal and some wine. My son and I, we're gonna eat it and die. But Elijah said, no, give me first. This is what she found out. God reigns in every season. Summer, autumn, spring, and winter. God reigns in every season. Oh, he will make a way. He will make a way, yeah. So when I look in my cupboard and only have one meal left, I'm gonna put on my pot. Cause I know God is my help. For what he's done in the past, I know we'll do it again. He'll help me. He'll help me. So if you're going through a dry season in your life, bills are due, money won't do, all the pressure is on you. As the Lord lives, if you have faith in God, you'll live and not die. For Elijah's God changes not. This is what you'll find out. God reigns in every season. Summer, autumn, spring, and winter. God reigns, yes, God reigns in every season. Oh, he will make a way. He will make a way. Oh,
Lovely, lovely tune. Sounds of Eleni. You Give Me Hope on the St. Andrew Rhythm. We played this first time last week. Give this one a first play.
Your medicine for my
sending this one out to my lovely Lish, my wifey.
Hope, hope.
This is her tune, man. She loved this tune. These two sit together like a little set. Amari, listen.
Oh my, me still a cry. 10 years, no one, me people still a cry. Can't believe the death toll reach up to the sky. Where we get these bag of guns and limited supply. A lot of questions in return, a lot of lies. If we don't change, we are go come to we demise. It's like we get confused, we take we eyes off of the price. So we need to realize and turn we eyes up to the light. Oh God, I'm crying mercy for my people. I'm hurting cause I cannot see the reason. Why are we here at this time? We need to love ourselves and show love so divine. Having self-respect and respect for mankind. That is how we should love each other. Loving each other. All the days of my life I've never seen more sadness. All this hate breeds more crime and making us more depressed. Love you can't be denied. We need you more and more in these times. More in these times. Oh God, I'm crying mercy for my people. Yeah. I'm hurting cause I cannot see the reason. Why are we here? We need to love ourselves and show love so divine. Having self-respect and respect for mankind. That is how we should love each other. Loving each other, hey. Give love one love, it is the order. Sent by the Father. Show love one love, it is the order. Build bridges, no borders. Give love one love, it is the order. It's sent from the Father. Give love, give love, give love to each other. Yeah. Oh God, I'm crying mercy for my people. I'm hurting cause I cannot see the reason.
Wonderful. St. Andrew Rhythm, two back to back, Eleni and also Amari.
So divine.
time that you're listening to the Reggae Takeover, DJ Proclaima on air for years and years. And you know what? I'm here to declare the name of Jesus. And I want to bless you, man. I want you to be blessed by the music. I want you to know that God loves you. And you know what? If you like what you're hearing, please, please, please subscribe to the channel. Click the bell, click the subscription. Every week I put up two shows. I also put up artist videos and mixes. It's your ways to stay connected and find out what's going on with gospel reggae, yeah?
Sometimes it feels cold and you feel all alone, the Lord. Better days are coming. It can be rough in this world, I know it ain't easy, but hang on in there, I know better days are coming. You see good, you see bad, you've been hurt beyond sin, but just remember that better days are coming. Friends will leave you all by yourself, yeah, but don't cry, 'cause better days are coming. Yes, they are.
Better days.
Oh, better days.
Better days.
Oh, better days.
Better days.
Oh,
coming.
Yes. It's only a season. Hang in there. I know what you're going through. Stay focused, never lose your sight. Oh no, I know people don't see the hurt you feel inside. But keep on smiling, everything will be alright.
Brother Lighty, sounding all kinds of nice, isn't it?
On Christ the solid rock I stand. On Christ the solid rock I stand. Yeah, you are my shelter. You're my firm foundation. My comforter.
award-winning Joshua Kessler. Big up, Joshua. He was always winning awards anyway, brother. Enough respect to you, brother. Also gonna send a shout out to Sister Kezia and also to Sister Ven Spence. You know what, representing this gospel reggae genre to the max, man. Love all the sisters.
Mr. Bob Wyano, ready or not? Ready or not?
Sounds a positive. Right off the art wife.
Ready or not, so we come here to shine. Yeah. Still I walk with the Savior every time. Yeah. Out ya. Stop up in a 6-piece armor and boot and ready to roll. Father God, cover we home. Watch me now. You know, see me with a rifle, they are me and ya. Almighty God, him are my protection. Cover me, Lord, from the evil one, ya. We know me, Tirona. We are. Give them more lyrics and show that we're so blessed. All the blessings that follow we all, yeah. No matter try to see angels over me. Ready or not, so we come here to shine. Yeah. Still I walk with the Savior every time. Yeah. Them know we out ya. Stop up in a 6-piece armor and boot and ready to roam. Father God, cover we hold. Everybody a go like it. When we promote you, them a fight it. Them show the youth ways for get money, but never teach them fi work.
For real,
we say no. We have fi pull them in a this year. No more blood pon the streets, yeah. Sticky and go on there. Right, just living we out, yeah. Yo. Ready or not, so we come here for shine. Yeah. Still I walk with the Savior every time. Like soldier to a general, my God, we salute you. If I know you, may I tell me go on, so. Well, you know, say me nah go move. My feet set in my place on the rock, and me nah stop follow the one whose name is Yeshua. Can't serve another God. Me can't serve another. Watch me now, out here like Daniel. Lion mouth get shot and all it as a standstill. Out here like Joseph. Put me down in and pick the king's palace still away at us. Out here like Gideon. How you think you be 300 and still be a slave man? Out here. Ready or not, so we come here for shine. Yeah. Still I walk with the Savior every time.
You know what, fam, really got into that tune right there. That is off Heartwired, the artist of course is positive. I have one more tune for you, my sister Alicia Taylor. This is a wonderful tune to finish on. Proclaima, Reggae Takeover, Out of It. I'll see you next time.
Lord,
the first and the last, beginning and the end, my forever Lord, Yeshua HaMashiach, Jesus Christ, I love you. Making my choice, I knew I'd run me.
right of myself. And I'm not ashamed of your name. I'll shout it out to the whole world and say, Jesus, you are the best. My love is endless. Do you believe up till I'm left to rest? Yeah. Got love in my heart that's real.
So pure and so divine.
So perfect it takes away fear. He opens for me.
Such a gentleman.
Why should I put my trust in sinking sand when he provided a place for my feet to stand?
It's true.
I'm head over heels for the one who